sets of footprints, placed ahead of the dirt, softened from teardrops, and overlooking the earth as the sun of a moon, protected by a force field of pure thought. Fantastic. A rally of unemployed, disgruntled words spawned from long journeys through somewhere. Somewhere that only caused me pain as I sprayed my soul, cramming it with fight so I could bring some there. I bleed the blood of a cold stone that roams without a shadow. I'm only deep enough to realize that I'm shallow. My head, I keep it up, but it's hard to keep it straight when you don't believe in love and you just can't cope with hate. Metal rust, leaves turning to dust as the difference between love and lust clarifies the trust. If you only had an hour to sum your whole life up, would you spend the hour saying that an hour ain't enough? I've escaped the shell that bound me to cowardice. Now I'm faithful to the wind, but compared to it I'm powerless. The first step was made and it was a fair accomplishment. The pond was sitting still, so I threw a rock in it, and as my reflection rippled it all became clear. Seasons always change, so there's no reason for fear. We made an autobiography of our pivotal years. It's all I got and I'm giving it to you because I care. See, a lot of the time humans as artists exist in a self-projected state of falsehood. We're either too close to our image to be objective in our perception, or too far away to be subjective in any matter. This only widens the void that social conformity introduced to our souls at birth. And so I write. But I don't write without the intention of objectivity or attention on the image, but only as an omnidirectional bridge between the several floating total structured realities present in comparable space and time. See, I don't write for the future, I write about the future, for the present. I write with my past, about the future, for the present. On this I stand, the oasis of a limbo, adjacent to my generation, facing out the window, waiting for some ventilation, patient while the wind blows, graceful in its demonstration, overall innovation. On this I stand, a fountain of youth, sovereignty, thousand syllables, more than a pound of flesh, a deep breath of achievement, a dream and a wake-up call, another hall of the quest. On this I stand, a letter to civilization. On this I stand, the purity of creation. On this I stand, a paradigm for self. On this I stand, a thank you for your help. On this I stand, my firstborn child. On this I stand, something for now. On this I stand, life, love, death, on this I stand, an elbow, glad you can relate. Peace.
Song brought to you by mp3.com/elders.